This is Greg at Perfect Circuit. There are plenty of drum modules, but you can make your own unique percussion sounds with just a few basic synthesizer modules. We made a sample pack with this Eurorack system that you can download for free. Check the video description for a link. One common part of drum sounds is noise. You can make your noise drums more interesting by filtering or distorting regular noise, or by using odd noise generators like this digital one, or a detuned shortwave radio. Basic noise drums can be achieved by running your noise source through a VCA, and then controlling the VCA with an envelope. Short envelopes can be used to make hi-hats, and you can get cymbals or snares with longer decay envelopes. If you add a pitched drum sound to the noise burst snare, you can get a traditional analog drum machine snare. You can create pitched drum sounds, often used for kick drums and toms, with either a self-oscillating filter or an oscillator. To make the sound percussive, a quick decay envelope is used to modulate the pitch of the oscillator or filter. Envelope shapes are important to drum synthesis. Here you can see how a sharp exponential envelope has a more percussive sound than a linear envelope. For pitched sounds with more complex harmonics, ring modulation or frequency modulation can be used. This is especially useful for metallic sounds like cowbells. This video is just a quick overview of a few modular drum synthesis techniques. By combining these techniques, you can make a wide variety of drum sounds. Even if you only have a small modular system, you could sample the drum sounds you make to create a complete drum kit that is unique to your system. Thanks for watching, and let us know in the comments some of your favorite drum synthesis techniques.